their plants down here in the Everglades. They filter this water on its way down the Florida Bay. Combined, they remove 90% of all the impurities from this water. That way, when it hits the bay, the water has been cleaned and filled with vitamins and minerals that those young Florida spiny lobsters, which you guys pay $8 to $15 a pound for, will feed off of.